This was a good breakfast, Beth. You really made the crap out of those eggs. I wish your mother was here to eat them.
Oh, Dad.
What?
Wow, Rick. That stuff just healed my broken legs instantly. I mean, I've never felt so good in my life. Thank you.
Don't worry about it, Morty. Just come help me get these seeds, all right, buddy?
Sure thing, Rick.
You're putting too much pressure on yourself, Scary Terry. You know, I mean, you're perfectly scary enough as it is.
Hey, yo, Scary T, don't even trip about your pants, dog. Here's a pair on us, fool.
Aw, bitch. I don't know what to say.
You don't need to say anything. We got you, dog.
You're our boy, dog. Don't even trip.
Pearl Harbor.
I check in on him once a year and give him a little medical evaluation.
Aw, Dad, that is so sweet.
Yeah, it is.
I've got so many, I can barely hold them all. look at this. Oops, I dropped one.
Don't worry about it, Morty. There's plenty of them, you little goofball. Come here, Morty. Gotcha.
Come on, quit it, Rick.
Whoa.
Quit
it. Nothing wrong with just a little bit of horseplay every now and then, little fella.
Please, I just want to go home.
Listen, Morty, I just want a bunch of schmeckles. Why don't we use 25 of them to pay Slippery Stair here for a ride back to the village, and then we'll give the rest of the schmeckles to the villagers. Huh?
Really?
Sure, Morty, yeah. You know, a good adventure needs a good ending. Here, these scan your retinas and let you view parallel timelines through genetically matching versions of your eyes. Go fetch!
This is so cool!
Ladies first!
I'm proud of you, Morty.
Hey, man, I don't give a crap about myself, Rick. Let's watch some crazy stuff, yo.
I deserve it!
This serum should counteract the negative effects.
Holy cats! Ladies, let's get out of here.
Mm. I haven't learned a thing!
Mm. Oh, delicious. Beth, you're a treasure. I have a Beth just like you in my reality. Except, you know what? She's not as brilliant or attractive.
What?
Thanks.
You.
she did it! You know, Jerry, I'm not gonna tell you that these will increase in value or even hold their current value. The truth is, you bought them because you like them. They have value to you. That's what matters.
How long are you staying?
Until we find your Rick.
I found mine. I found mine.
You're crying? Over a Morty? No, I'm just allergic to dipshits. Ugh, pathetic.
Can we start cleaning the house and see how we feel?
I haven't once heard you say that wubble-ubba-dub-dub thing that you usually say.
Don't need to. I have a new catchphrase.
Oh, yeah? What's that, Rick?
I love my grandkids.
Aw. Rick! Oh!
Morty, where's your collar? I'll fix it.
I dropped it!
What the hell? What have you done to me, Morty? I'm okay with this. Be good, Morty. Be better than me. Morty, I know I picked on your core beliefs and decision-making a lot today, but I am glad that you insisted on getting that fart home. You know, at least all the death and destruction wasn't for nothing, you know? Come on, man. Haven't we ever had an uncomfortable silence or an awkward fart on a road trip? Come on, Pen Sylvester. Give me anything.
Rick, I'm Pen Sylvester. Listen to that name. You can't kill me.
You're right. Kill Pen Sylvester.
If this works, drinks are on me.
If drinks are on you, you're gonna need a second mortgage on that tower. I'm an alcoholic.
Opium addict.
All right, okay, wrap it up. How did you?
Yeah, I got bored, and then I remembered this morning how I blew summer off, and I thought, hey, why are you such a grumpy douche, Rick? Go to the garage, transfer your mind into a younger clone of yourself, and get embroiled in some youthful hijinks.
Okay.
Well, it's good you're here, Rick. I was pretty sure we didn't have what it takes to deal with a bloodsucker on our own.
Don't short sell yourself, Summer. You got everything it takes, but it'll still be fun to do this as a f***ing team, motherf***ing
yeah!
Tiny Rick. Here's the thing. Bird Person is my best friend. And if he loves Tammy, well, then I love Tammy too. To friendship, to love, and to my greatest adventure yet, opening myself up to others.
Cheers!
Here. Jerry's going to spend some time
divorced.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, sweetie. I hope I had nothing to do with that.
Oh, God, Dad, that is not your burden to bear. I feel terrible that I misjudged you. This is going to be good for Jerry.
For everybody.
For everybody. Oh, God, what's the divorce doing to the kids? What's it doing to me? Did I make a mistake?
Not a mistake. No, I mean, not that I have a horse in this race, but this divorce decision, listen, good for you. Good for the kids. I mean, honestly, I think that they're flourishing. I mean, you'll see when you see them that they're totally flourishing. We should get a drink.
Really? Like, go somewhere?
Yeah, let's drop the kids off and go tie one on.
Absolutely. So, what are you thinking, like, Smokey's Tavern? Maybe Shoney's?
Yeah, either one. This is it, Morty. We're goners. We're not getting out of this one. After everything we've been through, this is how we're gonna die. Make peace with your god.
Oh, jeez, Rick. I don't wanna die.
And now, for the E-Splat!
Jaguar! I want you to know, even if I didn't show it at the time, I really appreciated you sticking by me. God damn it, why am I crying? This makes no sense. Ugh, but you're different, noob.
Motherfucker.
You're fucking cool, and you're smart, and I bet we could have hung out and shit, and I hope you get to be a full-fledged vindicator. This universe. Excuse me.
We should listen to one random song a day, you know? We end up hearing more songs we didn't like, but we discover a lot more that we did.
That is an interesting concept, you know? It makes me wonder if there's an algorithmic expression that could achieve the ideal ratio. Listen to me. Trying to calculate happiness over here.
Ooh, if anyone could, Rick.
I'm real proud to be your grandpa, Morty.
Thanks, Rick. I love you.
It's okay, girls. I'm so sorry I put us in danger with some of my behavior. If you'd like, I can go out in the garden, pick some fresh basil, and make us a nice scallopini.
What did the booger version of you mean when he said he was going to make the whole world toxic?
Believe me, sweetie, that man's motivations are a mystery. Morty, I know you're in there. It's me, your grandpa. I know I can be mean, but I love you, Morty. We all do. You gotta fight this thing. I know you can. You're stronger than all of us.
Morty, it's Mom. We love you. You have to fight it.
Come on, Morty. Fight that stupid worm thing. We love you. We love you so much.
Yes, Morty, come on. You're doing it.
You're doing it! You're doing it!
You wanna help?
Okay.
I got a doo-doo in my butt. With the doo-doo in my butt. But I know that a father should say to you that he's proud of you. Every daughter is a doo-doo from a father's butt. And every father's wrong. And there isn't a song that can change that.
Are you guys sure you want to?
Arnaldo's isn't closed in the dimension where they didn't invent daylight savings!
What would we do without you? I love you, Dad.
Love you too, sweetie.